and smush it down, because you know we don't have a blender. So this is a blender. Back in the day, before there were blenders, there was mortars, and I love this mortar so much. So whenever I can use it, I like to. You really put your own muscle and your love into this sauce.
I need a big mortar like that. Mine is small, and I use it for dry herbs. But okay, this is awesome.
This is awesome, right? I think that you can buy them at like Home Goods, you know, those kind of places. Mm-hmm. This was a gift. I don't know where she got it, but okay, so there's our salsa, and then we put the fresh cilantro on top.
Ooh, I love cilantro.
Okay.
Guys, that looks amazing. Go ahead and do this.
Uh-oh. Looks good. Scrape the sides here.